Crazy. Good shit, good shit.
What was that?
Oh yeah.
Ah yeah, toen ik zei, blijf achter me, blijf achter me.
Die is ook Mechlin got killed, zie je dat shit?
Ja, ja, ja.
Hey guys, today we're gonna cook some puti kuti. Puti kuti is my favorite food ever. Because when you put the puti kuti in the cooker...
when you put the puti kuti, what the fuck zei je net?
When you make the puti kuti, you put the puti
kuti. Nee, nee, je moet put gebruiken. When you put the puti kuti...
When you put the puti kuti...
je kan dat kapot doen.
How do I emote?
Oh my god, don't scare go trash! 10 seconds
remaining. Die, die, die.
Mechlin. Mechlin! Mechlin!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Mechlin! I can hear you on the bed watching TikToks. Get over here, bitch.
Fucking flicker. Ik heb van mijn bed, ik hoor jou ineens fucking roepen.
Hoor je wat ik zei?
Hij zei...
Roll the dice. Feel the fear in my
hand. Hoe is die opzet doorgegaan, hè?
Listen as the crowd...
In het head!
Now the old king is dead, along with the king. 1 minute I have the key. Next.
Honestly, I cannot give 1 fuck or 2 fucks.
You just ping.
No holding back.
Oh my god! I'm looking for a job. But America won't employ me.
I have paid. You help me.
I can work very hard in the heat.
I have paid. Well, you know this.
I want $5 an hour.
Yunus, I was even cancelled, Yunus. The video had on this, this was a new clip of this. What's my friend?
My name Alejandro. I have wife and kids. If you don't give me a job, please just give me money.
$1, fine.
I only bought one ticket for myself. I thought maybe I can bring more kids to Toronto.
What?
My wife lives in Arkansas because that ticket was $50 cheaper.
Arkansas.
My oldest son is right now swimming to Miami. I haven't heard from him in 2 months. He wants to be a rapper. He always told me, Daddy, Daddy, my biggest dream is to be like Lil TJ. I don't know who that motherfucker is, but sounds like
Little pimp.
I told him, you should be dentist, but he said, no, Alejandro, I don't want to be dentist. I remember... when my oldest son left for the first time, he went twice to Miami. The first time almost died, came back on a cruise ship. It was the police, they found him crossing the border. They said you should pay this 1000 euro fine, but I already told them, brother, I'm broke. That's why I go to America, my friend. If I had 1000 euro, I wouldn't go to America, wouldn't I? You know what the benefit is of my wife living in Arkansas and me living in Toronto? Is it even called Toronto? I don't know, brother. But the benefit is I can cheat.
Hey, mijn ouders waren ik vroeg in Yunus. No cap, no cap, even. Mijn ouders gingen echt naar Toronto vroeger verhuizen. En als we niet naar België kwamen, ging het Toronto worden.
Toronto?
Voila, voila.
Oh, you could have been my neighbor, my friend.
Nee, voila, ik ging echt naar Canada, Toronto.
Oh, is Toronto in Canada?
Yeah, we'll be down.
Oh, I live in different country than my wife.
Oh.
Are you serious, pendejo, right now? One time I almost killed my uncle. You know this?
What, dear?
I almost killed my uncle. Like, this is legit, eh? Moet ik story vertellen?
Ja, yeah, go ahead.
So my uncle was working in the police. I swear to God, it's no joke, in Iraq.
In the police.
And in Iraq, everybody that works for police gets a gun. You know, that's just how it works.
Oh, no, oh, no.
And he had his gun in, like, the back pocket thing, you know, back strap.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, and I was walking behind him on the stairs. And I was like, damn, yeah, that thing looks nice. What if I shoot him right now? So I grabbed his gun, and this bitch ass doesn't even notice it because he's fake police. And I was, like, aiming that shit at him. And they were all like, no, no, don't kill my brother. I was like, maybe, okay, you're lucky this time. Next time I kill this bitch.
Is Iraq like a millionaire?
Of course not, brother. They don't even have a bank.
It's weird.
Of course they have a bank. Are you stupid? Who doesn't have a bank?
Maar is Iraq rijk in goud?
In goud? No, man, in oil. You know what oil is?
Ja, want dat is Middle Eastern.
That America steals all the time.
Nog altijd?
Bro, every day, bro. That song is based on America, man.
That's crazy.
It's every day, bro. Ma- we steal all your oil, bro.
Was dat niet ook door goud dat Irak kapot veel goud had?
No, man. It's all oil. All oil. We have more oil than Saudi Arabia, man. But we got stolen, man. Everything stolen. Brother, you should have looked at us in like 1969, man.
Who steal you been oil? Who steal you?
Okay, you go with the oil truck, and then you steal the oil.
What is oil? So olive oil, you think it's what?
Oh, you are so stupid, bro. My mother 20% think that you're gay, man.
Zeg, voila? Ben ik zo goed? Ben ik zo goed in die shit na te doen? Dus ik heb talent. Nee, maar geen grapje, even. Hoeveel procent?
20? Dat was echt serieus. Mijn moeder 20.
Nee, ik ben echt gay.
Hoezo ben ik gay?
Hoezo denk je dat? Of je eigen
Mac? Ik kom typisch gay over, bro. Ik heb het ook tegen meester gezegd. Volgens mij is Mac echt typisch gay.
Bro, nee, je ziet dat voor jou bitch alleen omdat ik... Oh, ik... Hey. Je bent echt een fake homie, man. Oh. Ja, je vindt het grappig, hè, homo.
Maar ik ben
piemel in je mond zitten. Wow.
Please, sarakabar, 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 whatever.